All right, you ready to break out?
Should be.
All right, give it like 10 more seconds and we should be good to go.
Do you have Terminators on?
Of course, Terminators are always on in my game.
Gotcha. So, I'm gonna get ready to run just in case.
Right. So we got a couple missions. And
Yeah, I'm.
let me see what I got. I gotta check what I have real quick. Let me check the attack map.
I'm over here scared for my life. I'm gonna get shot in the back and then instantly start running off.
All right, so we got this mission. I'm gonna put this one. All right. So we're doing Blood of the Father and the Siren's Call. We're gonna go by order. So we're gonna go by order. So whichever one's the closest, that one's 11 kilometers. So we're gonna do the one that's 2 kilometers, the Siren's Call. Ready? Ready up.
Almost, hold up.
I'll be at the helicopter.
Just a little bit of a change into my character.
All right, do your thing, bro.
The base.
Yeah, this is the base. No, it's not a base. This isn't the base. This is just a mission briefing.
Thank God. I don't have a mini map on. I have my compass on instead, so, and I have all heads up displays off, so kind of no way for me to tell unless if. Don't know what I got from that chest, but it's whatever.
Name's Nomad. A couple of your friends said you were looking to investigate all of the drone activity around the mountain.
Sure am. I'm fed up and I can't stand it no more. The drones came in slowly at first, but now they're a foxhole. I can't have my friends being put in danger like that. Heaven forbid they get killed or whatever.
So, you were putting together a posse to investigate.
I was going to, but it looks like you're far better equipped to deal with drones than I am. Hell, you might even be able to figure out what the deal is with that infernal siren sound.
I suppose I could take a look. Anything else I should know before I go?
Sirens.
Few homesteaders have already wandered off that way. If you see them, just make sure they're safe and such.
Sure. Now just point me in the direction of that mountain.
Oh, sure thing. It's just west of here. Basically, keep going until you see Fortune Lake cascading down into the valley.
Got it. Thank you.
All right. Now let's get the skull credits that's around here.
Jesus, Lord of Christ, why are you? Why are you cooking for
this? Because they're
steak?
Like this dude.
Jesus. A lot of steaks. Man, my mom just came up in here, told me I got 4 steaks. Where are you at? Yeah.
To eat? Come on.
Yeah. Not eating yet, though.
All right, back to the helicopter.
All right. I just searched this house. Oh, you landed the helicopter up there, didn't you?
Yeah.
Well, then that just means it's gonna kind of be impossible to get to. Gotta love how beautiful this game is, though.
Yeah, this game is awesome.
It's amazing. Just beautiful. Do this.
All right, there's the entrance, and there's a bunch of drones. You see them?
No. All
right, there's the entrance right there. All right, let's go.
Following you. That's not the button I meant to press.
Make your way down.
I am.
All right, take the left. I'll take the right. All right, there's nothing in the right. Never mind.
There's... Where? two paths here. I'll go to the right. There's a chest over here.
Right, get it.
Going into the dark.
Stay sharp, Bob Race. Let's take it.
Nope, that's not.
Let's go.
That's not it. Shoot that light out. Can I shoot that light out? Yes. Yes, I can.
All right, here's the robot thing. Ready?
Yep.
There's more than one.
Blinded.
All right, we're good.
Cool. All right.
All right, hack that.
Hack what? No. It doesn't show anything for me.
All right, I got it.
Okay. They added new vests into this game as well.
Yeah, they got a bunch of new stuff in here. Alright, we gotta head back out and go back to where we came in.
What I'm using now is the SWAT vest. Doesn't look too bad.
Yeah. Alright, we're heading back out.
I can see to find the way out. I have night vision, but I don't like using it that much.
All right, I'm lost in this little turnaround. How do you get out of here? All right, hold on. Right. You're going the right way.
Am I?
I'm guessing. I don't know how to get out of here.
Came in from south.
No, we're heading back in. This isn't the right way. Alright, I turn there, go straight here. Straight here, this way, straight. Straight. Straight, straight. There should be an opening somewhere around here. There, here it is. Right here.
I'm a sniper, not a coordinator.
I got it. I got you.
Yeah, right.
Make a left here. Make that right. Make that right. I'm gonna get this box real quick.
Oh yeah, cause you can see the boxes, huh?
Yeah.
See, I can't see the boxes. I have my compass on instead of my mini map.
Should I have that compass, bro?
I'd rather see east, south, and...
Alright, we should be out now. Alright. Alright, back to the helicopter.
Parked it right up here, didn't you? Our helicopter going?
We got spotted by somebody.
People right next to us.
Shoot them.
If I had my crosshairs on, but
all
was texting him.
It was a little quieter around here now.
Sure as hell is. I can finally hear myself think for once. What was the deal?
Somebody set up a drone training exercise right in your backyard, complete with a maze and everything. Somehow, the antenna and receiver running the system got damaged. It let out a high-pitched frequency that summoned all the drones to it. Now I take care of the problem, so you should feel a whole lot safer now.
You sure do. Thank you for everything, Nomad.
All right, that mission's complete. All right, Blue, you ready?
Yes. Yep. Wonder, how visible am I?
You're pretty visible, bro. Let me mark something else. We'll do Blood of the Father. We're gonna do that right now. Let's just do Blood of the Father real quick, because that one's a main mission.
At that
thing right there. There's a base right here. Wanna shoot the base?
We can walk in there and take it out.
Nah, it's up to you. Nah, we'll do the main mission.
Markings on enemies. No mini map. No nothing.
Why not?
Ain't even got a crosshair.
Press down on the D pad.
Down on the D pad. What was that supposed to do?
It brings up the mini map.
Oh no, I know. I took my mini map off. Switched to a compass. So now on the side of my screen, I see south, west, east, and north. I like a more realistic playthrough.
Ghost Actual, send traffic for Bukharov.
Major Pyotr Bukharov is the leader of Raven's Rock. Codename Basilisk. He's an ultra-nationalist turned rogue with requisite hatred of the U.S. Son of the late Vitaly Bukharov. The likely origin of the alliance with conspiracy.
Ghost Actual, say again.
I found you, Ghost.
Who is this?
The leader of Raven's Rock. You might have heard of it.
Bukharov. Stepped on, sir. Bukharov broke in. Need to follow his lead now.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too. Nomad out.
Oh.
Are you ready? Terminator.
Why am I still shooting this Terminator?
Don't bring him over here. Don't bring that Terminator over here, bro. We're gonna die.
Oh, I'm not trying to.
All right, we can walk the mile, or we can take the helicopter. Blue, come on.
We're gonna take the helicopter because I don't feel like walking whenever there's that many Terminators around. My character would go down. Alright, let's see.
You ready?
Yeah. Is there anyone in this building?
To fear. Have any information on where I can find this weapon attachment?
If you go to this location, you'll find what you're looking for.
Thanks. Much obliged.
Going up stairs, see if I can find a good sniping spot. Are those the only two in, or I guess that was four, huh?
Oh, shit.
Please help me. I'm on a bomb.
Sniper's dead.
Don't worry. I'll help you. Just stay still. Disarm the bomb. Go, quickly.
You found your present, Nomad.
Alright. Can you see the mission objectives?
Talk to Alice is what's showing up for me. So, no, I cannot. West, it's down. There's something down there. There's a bomb down there.
Alright, I see it.
Watch your movements.
There's two of them. Just snipe at anybody that gets close to me, alright?
It's a hard thing to do because it's kind of hard to get some good areas in.
I disarmed the bomb. Go, quickly.
Don't have eyes on you.
Alright. I took them out already, but they're alerted. How the fuck do I get up there? There we go.
I'm on a bomb. It will detonate if I move. I'm starting to cramp.
I disarmed the bomb. Go. Quickly.
Alright, that's 3 out of 5. Where's the other one? Alright, there's 2 more.
Where you position yourself.
There's 2 more. And we're supposed to stay in a circle. There's the other one. All right, you're next to the other one. And then number 5 is over here. I see number 5 already.
There's a crate in here.
I don't really need the crate.
I'm gonna take it just in case. The boots.
Detonate if I move. I'm starting to cramp.
I disarmed the bomb. Go quickly.
All right, did you get that? All right, you got it. All right.
Go quickly.
Congratulations on your success.
What do you want, Bukharov? Why not just face me then? No one else needs to get hurt.
Play by my rules and no one else needs to suffer. I sent you the coordinates.
Shit. Alright, I'll play the game.
I wonder, hold on. Just wondering. Can I put like a mask on with this? No, because it is the face mask. It's on the face mask, so I can't really put mask. And with it. Okay. Where's the other? Here. Don't remember my other.
I'm alerted.
You're fine, everyone's dead.
Alright, so we're good.
Other than this one person to our right, who I don't think we have to worry about, huh? Alright. Gonna take one of those cars, or?
Nah, we can walk there. It's only 200 meters. Let me get this, where is it? It's up there. Let me get this crate box.
I'm gonna take a position on this hill and start sniping these guys down.
Alright, let me know when you want to start shooting.
Just gotta find the right point in time.
Ready? Shoot. Start shooting.
No one even knew. So we're searching this place top to bottom, I guess.
Fuck. No intel on this damn thing. Bukharov's messing with me.
Did you like your presence? I'm surprised you survived, Nomad. But you were one last trial. The hostages are hooked up to bombs and a timer. If you survive this, you'll prove yourself to face me.
Bukharov's watching me closely. Must be nearby. I could do this my own way, but if they spot me, those hostages are dead. Or I could play along to protect the hostages and leave Bukharov time to stack the odds against me.
Alright. Alright, we gotta take a car. It's actually a pretty good storyline because they're building Terminators on the island.
Jesus. How are you letting this man survive?
Trying to figure it out. He's dead. He ran his ass over. He's crazy. You don't see the two yellow dots?
No.
Alright, All right, this way.
We're spotted already.
So what?
Why is that? All right, we're good.
All right, we're doing the rest on foot. Alright, they're gonna be coming from the left. Helicopter.
Yep. Hope we didn't need that.
I disarmed the bomb. Go. Quickly.
Bro, there's like six dots.
I disarmed the bomb. Go quickly.
Where are the rest?
Right here on the left.
To die.
I disarmed the bomb. Go quickly.
You exceeded all my expectations, Nomad. I didn't think you could pull that off. All that's left is to face each other and see who will prevail. It's a courtesy. Something my father never got. Do you know where to find me?
It's time to settle this for good.
All right, Blue, come on. 400 yards.
All right. Here, let me change my outfit. Ready.
Thank you. There could be Terminators around.
Yeah. Take these or no?
Yeah, we can take these.
I'll follow you.
We're heading up that hill. Oh my gosh. That's funny.
I'll be back, actually. Hold up.
Oh, this way.
I'm back.
Alright. We're heading up this hill. Can we make it up there? I don't think we can. Yeah, we can. Fuck.
You landed on me.
Yeah. Can we make it up this hill?
Making it up the hill, not...
Yeah, I make it up this hill. Come on, baby. Get up there. Shoot him. There you go.
Got a turret coming in from right in front of me.
I'm about to die.
One thing I can see is your whites. That's not gonna be a thing that's gonna happen though. Got multiple people over here.
I think we killed them. I don't even know when we killed them.
He's over here. What's over here? Yep, there he is.
Thank you.
terrorism, treason, and mass murder.
There's blood on your hands, dude. Go ahead. Both pave the road in blood to get what we want. More people will die. That is their destiny. More people will fall to herald my dawning.
Jesus, man, you were...
What happened?
Hitting that vape like a... I don't even know.
I got a vape, bro. Vaping to me is calmness. That doesn't even bother me.
I don't think that's a good...
What, vaping?
Yeah.
For you, because you're a kid. I'm 34, bro. I can do whatever I want.
Don't be afraid. There's some info about something. Can you help me?
That's all of it, in a nutshell.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
A whole enemy base down there.
Alright. So I think I cleared out my interface. So we can do some of your missions, or we can do go back to thing and get some more missions.
Let's go back to get some more missions. I think I have almost all of my missions done.
Have you done this one?
No, but I have now, because I got the stuff.
Alright. Let me check what I got on my interface. I don't have any main missions. These are all weapons things. I don't really need to get these. Side mission here. Side mission here. Where's a main mission? Yeah, a bunch of main side missions. Alright, here's the main mission here. All right, we got a main mission. I got main mission. Did you get it? Did you get the pin?
Yep. Snow trail.
Where are we? Hold on. Where are we? I'll get the one that we're closest to. I gotta see which one we're on. Where are we?
Where we are?
Alright, right here. Alright, so here's the closest main missions. Alright, well, I'm pinning this one, and then we'll do this one right here. We're right here. So we'll do this one. And there's a behemoth. There's a behemoth there, so...
Okay.
Well, alright, so let's go back to the helicopter.
You do realize we don't have the helicopter anymore?
Why not?
We'd have to go back to a buyback.
Oh yeah. That's right. Alright, well then yeah, that's cool. We'll just steal a car, that's all. There's some dirt bikes here. We can get the dirt bikes again.
Yeah, or...
Are you still in the car? What are you doing? Where did I get spotted from?
down the hill directly. Got one.
All right, there's a car down here.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to clear off.
There's another one over there if you want to take the other one. That's up to you.
We're gonna do this.
About to blow up.
That car right there? That's already blown up.
Alright, fuck it. We're going back to kill him. Oh, scout credits. Hold on. Shoot him. I get these scout credits. Shoot him down, Blue.
Hit us.
Alright, we're going.
Hold on, let me see if I can turn up the sensitivity for this turret gun.
All right. Whoa, Nelly. All right, Blue.
Hey, what?
We're going undercover. Let's go.
Undercover?
Yeah.
We ain't no undercover special agent forces. Ain't no hitman.
Now, We're running there, shoot you right in the ass, and get up.
I'm not no assassin. I'm a military person. Darn it!
I just run in there, shoot you in your ass, and get out.
Yeah. Sort of, kinda. Something like that. Get in, get out. All right. Doing no whole undercover mission.
Shoot you right in your ass and then get out.
Technically, yeah. There's a Terminator up there.
No, there's not.
That's where all that shooting's coming from. Be really careful and start crouching.
Fuck, where'd I get spotted from? A drone? The fucking drone from the sky.
That's what I was saying, start crouching. Also,
we're almost there.
Yeah, I know, I heard the behemoth. There's a Terminator over there. You are, well, right behind me now.
Ghost Actual, this is Nomad. You copy?
Actual here.
I'm all set to hunt Medusa.
Copy, Nomad. Target Medusa is Artyom Zubkov, a Raven's Rock operative tasked with studying the gas dispersal. His specialty is making gas worse. He'll be looking for ways to make the gas more lethal. Get him, the attack becomes far less deadly. Visus options. Medusa's background is in Spetsnaz. We don't have location on the target.
Alright. Hold up. Let's see if I can do something with this mask. Or anything with this character at all, really. Anything works.
Alright, so it's down here.
Alright, hold up. Someone texting him or something?
Yeah, a couple of people texting me.
What you mean a couple of people? I can put on a gas mask, but I don't see the point in that.
Yeah. Well, I'm not exactly a tech yet. More of a janitor.
Christ.
What? You think a working man can't help you? Please. I heard those Russian guys talking about the gas lab. The coordinates are on a terminal in the comms tower. It's the only way you'll...
That don't look too bad.
or do you only get in cars with guys making over 100K?
All right, let's go.
Good. It's heavily guarded. Not sure you can sneak in. Come on. I stashed a Sentinel car nearby.
Kinda just over here doing stuff to my character at this point. Like how they now put hoods in, like just now, or the ghillie suits, then didn't think about it earlier.
Terminator! Terminator Blue!
Brick. Where at?
And reinforcements! Get over here, dumbass! Oh, this guy's gonna get killed.
Benji, I was doing something with my character. What are you doing?
Bro, I told you, the Terminator's right there. Terminator's about to kill that guy. We about to fail this mission, bro. Get your Terminator gun, by the way.
These people need to stop.
Got him. Good job.
There's a helicopter up there as well. Not anymore. Oh my god, Wayne.
Yeah, good job.
Alright, let's see. Alright, we're good.
Alright, we're here.
You drive, because I can't see the thing.
You drive, so I can shoot.
You're cold.
What were you gonna do? Disinfect them to death?
Hey, I'm just trying to do my part.
Oh wait, are you being left?
No, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Furious in an infinite loop. Detected, non-detected. Detected, non-detected. Detected, non-detected. This man would drive a little bit faster, it'd be great. I don't think Virgin wants this, but I need to hide.
It's not here. Gotta get to the right one before it deletes itself.
I shot the driver out of it.
Alright, there's a second tower. We gotta go to the second tower. Oh shit, we gotta go now. We only got 4 minutes to get that second tower.
Go.
That shit is far as hell.
Yep, and that's where we're doing this. Get in.
Go, 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 go.
Are you in?
No, slow down, slow down. Wait, wait, wait. Alright, go. We're gonna run out of time.
No, no, we're not. We can make it. Depends on my driving. Oh, come on.
Keep going, keep going, keep going.
Can't. Vehicle's broke.
Alright, fuck it, let's go. I'm dead. Shit. Pick me up before you die.
I'm already dead.
You're not dead. Pick me up. Hurry up. Now you're dead. No, you're not dead yet. Hurry, hurry. All right, run, run. Straight to the tower. There you go, Blue. Nice, nice. Have you ever done this mission?
No.
Alright. Straight to the tower. Straight to the tower.
How much time we have left?
A minute and 50 seconds.
Good enough for me. Sniper on the top. You get a clear shot on the sniper?
No. Alright, I got him now. I got him.
Got that ladder.
Alright, where's the intel? Upstairs? Alright, we only got a minute left.
Good enough. Got it.
All right, Blue. Good job.
Dozen! Run!
What?
PG, don't go down. Don't go down. Don't
Why, is there a Terminator?
Yeah.
Terminator. Can he climb up this? He can't come upstairs. He can't climb up.
No, but... He's literally right down this ladder.
Shoot him from up here. Wow, he's got it locked in.
Not us. Don't shoot us. Shoot him. It. I don't know what you'd call that. Why has it got blood splattering out of it? It's not a human.
It's a Terminator, bro. These Terminators in this game are ridiculous.
And very hard to kill.
Alright, done.
Changing my sniper back.
Alright.
Go. You know, I was trying to do something with my character, too. Hold on. See what I can do with my character. There's a loyalty mission, whatever that is.
Nah.
Part of me kind of wants to do that because there's a thing for it. Got the Cry Compact one, but.
Let me know when you're done, all right?
Just doing stuff to keep my character in tip-top shape.
I got you. Let's see what I got here. Oh, 116.
They had any more knives? I don't think they did they?
All right, ready?
Almost. We've got an unlimited time, so I don't think we have to worry too much. I like how most of my knives are just Grambits.
Alright, I'm making my way down, alright?
Alright. I'll meet you there.
Well, I'm gonna be outside. I'm gonna be right here. I gotta try to find a vehicle. And get this crate. Get this crate that's over here, too.
That works, too. Do I have more missions? They add more missions in? I know they added one mission in because you kind of need to do it for a GUI hood.
I don't know, but it looks like we're about to run on foot over there.
Yeah. See, that's... Good thing is, we don't have a time limit, so I think we're good. That's a good thing.
Yeah, this is going to be the last mission for right now. Then I'm going to check out a couple of things.
Check out a couple of things. What's checking out?
My normal stuff that I check out on the game.
Oh.
Are you done?
Trying to figure out why I got this mission. To walk there.
How are we gonna get there?
Like this.
Oh, car. Alright. Alright, let's go. Do you see the yellow dot? You know what the yellow dot is?
Yep. Didn't have to hop in the back. What are you scared?
No, it's cool. It's cool. Nah, I'll shoot whatever pass. We pass.
I ran over a man.
Slow down. All right, just get to the yellow dot. Fuck it. Oh wait. Let's get this stuff in here. I want to get the stuff in here. It's right down here. Is it inside the base? Oh, never mind. It's inside. Yeah, it's inside. Fuck. It's inside the base.
That's bad.
Nah, it's all good. Just run it, leg it out to the entrance of the base. This way. Alright, here's the entrance.
Oh my lord. So happy that's not a turret. Oh, it is a turret. Turn it off. Ow.
You're crazy, kid.
How'd you get to turn it off. And
oh
then
shit!
It blew it up. Sure they're dead.
Terminator.
Maybe he'll do all the work for us.
Come on, dude, get the hell out the way if you don't want to die. What are you doing? What a retard it is. Retarded NPC.
Oh, snip.
We gotta take the Terminator out.
Oh, heck no. Anything, I just made this a horror game. Night vision's on. Be tickled.
All
God,
right,
I was just threatened of being tickled. I is a very ticklish child.
I'm trying to get them crates real quick. I need them crates.
There's one up there. I have to get. Let me get these ones down here first, though. Oh, this is a good hiding spot. Is there white in here? Barely. Where is this guy?
He's in the base somewhere. Alright, we gotta go up those steps.
This idiot's about to be dead. What are you about to be doing?
Alright, this way. This way.
I was just opening that crate. Kiwi. MK48. This place is rarely lit. It's not light in this place at all. I'm stuck. Help. Oh no.
How did you get stuck, bro?
I tried to go under this, but then he stopped crouching and... Oh no. Go, Nomad! No, I'm stuck again. Help.
Duck down all the way down.
That's what I've been doing.
Alright, come on.
What's this way?
Bruce is in there. Need a sentinel soldier to fool the biometrics. Dead or alive.
Alright, we gotta get a soldier to open that door. So I have to go get a dead corpse. There's one down there. Alright.
Better yet, just pick up that one. I'll kill him for no reason then. Okay. You go pick up that corpse, actually. I'm gonna make some medkits for me real quick, because I need medkits. So I'm gonna make myself some medkits. Crafting. Craft.
Hurry up, Blue, get over here.
I'm here. I ain't worried, not. You're not. It wasn't harder at all. Quite the easy task.
That was pretty easy. That wasn't that hard. I gotta get the. Did you get the intel from his body?
Yep. What mission's next?
Hold on. I gotta look at my map real quick. The plan has to adapt. With each elimination, the likelihood of success drops significantly and gets us closer to stealth. All right.
Roger. I think it's bad. I forgot what class I'm using. I'm using medic.
Alright, Blue, I'm waiting for you. Gotta try to find a way out of here, because I don't think we have any vehicles.
No, we don't. I don't believe so either. Let me.
All right, hold on.
Get on out of here. I'm the person that just killed everyone else in this place. Almost. Better than that Terminator. Did some of it, but. Not at all. Jesus, it's bright out here. Let's do some stuff here. Just because I have the points for it.
Yeah.
I'm literally maxed out on every single point here.
I think we should be fine right now for for the main missions. We can go back to Aurora and do some trade, do some sales for some credits and stuff. If you want to check your armor, and then we pick up another mission in a little bit.
Yeah, that's a good idea, but I'm trying to figure out what mission is this that I have on, because I don't need that on.
Alright, I'm fast traveling to Erewhon.
You know, they have a new mission that I'm trying to find, but don't know how to get it.
Yo, what's up, Nick Ross?
Will you ever see this coming? Say what?
Somebody sent me a message, because remember, we're streaming these missions. I'm pleased to know
you're here. Oh, forgot about that.
Take your time.
Yeah, we're just doing some regular missions and leveling up our character so we can do Golem Island some other time. So that's what we're pretty much doing right now, because I'm still low level for Golem Island.
Technically, you're no lower of a level than I was.
Chris.
I tried Golem Island. I tried Golem Island on my own. I need to be at least level 200 up, because 150, I get killed like every five minutes. Golem Island is like mad hard for me.
You went there alone, so I mean.
Yeah.
I was there before I even got to level. I was level 100 or something, but not very. All right,
let me. I'll be back, Blue. Do some stuff. I'm gonna go talk to Cats. Mads. See what he has. Yeah, so I got all of episode one. I got most of episode one. I still got a lot of episode one left. Then I got episode 2, which I haven't started that much, and I've been doing episode 3, taking care of some of the ones on episode 3, but I still got a lot to go on episode 3. So we can do a Sam Fisher. All right, Blue, so we can do this. We can do a Sam Fisher mission, Splinter Cell mission, or we can do Lieutenant Cole Walker, one of those missions. Do you want to do the Splinter Cell mission, or do you want to do the Cole Walker?
Other is fine with me.
All right, we'll do the Splinter Cell mission then.
Let's see if I can.
Yeah, you can add me if you want, bro. I don't mind. Blue, let me know when you're ready, alright?
Imagine going up to a deer, start punching it, and then just standing there, normally, like nothing's happening.
Did you get the Sam Fisher mission added to your list?
Yeah.
Did you do that one yet?
I think I did them all, but I'm not very sure.
You did all of episode 2?
Pretty sure, yep.
All right, let me know when you finish.
Thank you. I'm just looking at the gear at this point.
Jesus Christ.
You ready?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. This will be the last mission for now, alright?
You know, the game kind of lied to me. Whenever I started up the game, it said there were 3 free weapons. I haven't seen 1 free weapon yet. Maybe it's in the Ubisoft club, I don't know. Is it so cold?
So the thing with helicopters is the higher you go, the further you travel, or the lower you go, the further you travel. How fast is that? The higher you go, the further you travel, the fastest you travel on helicopters and airplanes. We're about to get spotted by something.
Guys, my phone isn't dying yet. It's on 16, it's about to hit. We have to be here at a certain time, don't we?
Alright, never mind.
Yeah, this is the one we had to be here on a certain time.
Alright, let me check what time it is real quick.
Get down.
Fuck is that?
Fuck, it got me. Alright, we're about to fight. That stupid bastard. They always do that with this goddamn shit.
You know what? That's fine. Getting kinda bored either way. There's literally someone still speaking. Not anymore, they're not. What is that? Terminator.
Where is he?
It's right down there.
Is he coming our way?
Yeah.
Alright, there's a bivouac this way. Come this way real quick.
We can wait it out. Oh, crap. Well, if he's that close, I don't think we should go into the bivouac.
No, we're good. We're good.
Wait, this might just be going into my favorite going in here. Let me see what other workers I have. Thank you.
All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Dun 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 dun. Sam Fisher.
Okay, this is a stealth mission, so I'm going ahead and...
The strategist is careful. He uses servers with advanced encryption that we'll never be able to get past. But if we can knock out the power plant, the system will start to back up the files. The backup server has less encryption. That's the weak point. That's our way in.
Got it. You survey the network, and I'll take down the power plant.
We'll split up. I'll prep the main facility while you take point on the pumping station and start working. Once you get the pumps down, head to the main facility.
Let's do this.
Okay, so technically there's no need for this, for this mission. I'm gonna stay here and snipe. What happened? Where are we spotted? Okay, I got a little tiny game plan. Might not be the best of them, but hey.
Alright, there's two missions here. Did you get my green pen? A little demolition?
I got a man down over here. Hey, AJ's down. You bastard!
Damn it! Gotta be careful now. So much for stealth. Oh, snap.
Blue, this way. Come here. Where's the yellow dot?
I'm coming. It's right here.
So where's the yellow dot?
I got it.
This is a side mission.
Hold up.
Go get the yellow dot. You go get the yellow dot and then take the car, okay? I'm gonna go do this mission.
Alright. Let's see. I need to go around this place for a... The thing be right here. I hear a goose, and as soon as I get out of this animation, I'm gonna shoot it. Lucky animal.
Damn it.
I'm here and ready for the mission.
All right.
I'll wait for you.
Almost finished. Hold on.
I'm not rushing it, so... just love how it said there was 3 free weapons.
Fuck.
You good?
I should be good. Do your thing for right now. I gotta do a couple things.
I'm just kinda
I'm gonna die.
Too. You need me to head over to you or?
No. You're too far right now. Hold on. Let me clear this out. I'll clear it out. If you want to start that mission, you can start it.
I'm gonna wait for you because there's a, it's a whole base. And if I'm honest, I don't know how good I'll be against the whole base.
What am I supposed to do with this truck? This game is absolutely banging. Where am I supposed to drop this car off?
I have no idea.
Oh no.
I normally don't even mess with those.
Yeah, the hell with this. This one I'm at the wrong location as it is. That truck, I gotta abandon that
Were you actually in the wrong place?
Yes, I am. Oh well. Start that mission. By the time I get there, just start that mission. By the time I get there, it'll be fine.
Well, yeah, but it's a whole base. I don't know what good I'll do against that. About 50 people in the base.
Alright, don't worry. I'll be there in 2 seconds.
Pretty sure it's a base.
I know, I'm gonna fail that mission, that's fine.
No, 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 stop.
Alright.
Don't come into the front. There's a bunch of guards.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
My suggestion is breach into a fence.
Are you shooting them? Are you shooting the joints?
I would be if I didn't have to sneak around.
No, you don't have to sneak around for this mission. You just gotta just shoot the joints.
Yeah, but there's also a few enemies.
Yeah, shoot them down. Oh, that's right. You got a different tactical stuff. I got a different assault style, so I don't die as quick as possible.
They're calling reinforcements. Get out of this area. Oh, they saw you.
Yeah, they've been saw me. I'm taking them down. Can you take them down?
I'll try to get on top of a roof or something. It's a ladder right here. I'm coming. You're dead, asshole. Alright. Let's get on top of that roof right there and then I'll try to throw you as best as I can. There's a sniper somewhere. Yes. There is. There's a drone somewhere. The only thing I'm going by is their lights.
Deep Blue, the power plant is down. Everything's set on your end.
So if they don't have a light on, it's gonna be hard to see it. Files
transferring. I hear you. 555 just got a little situation. The strategist is shiftier than I thought. The server switched and the backup started. I only got a few files before it was cut off.
Did you get anything useful?
I got some you're gonna wanna see.
What is
it? Oh crap.
Are you dead?
No. No one threw a grenade at me though.
I'm taking cover. You want a piece of me? 20 grams for a scout. Tell them they can't take us.
Now I'm dead. But they don't know I can just do this. I'm up.
Fuck, I'm dead.
I should try to get you as fast as I can. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna be able to take out all these things. Yes, next throw.
Oh, no, 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 out I go. Nope, not in there.
You're dying, Blue, you're dying.
You're dead. Know, it's kind of impossible not to. See why I was trying to get sneaky?
Yeah.
There's no point in trying to rush in there alone either.
I don't know if we're gonna have to start this shit from the beginning. Alright.
I hope not.
No, all we gotta do is use the NPC to use the backup server, so.
Alright.
And there's a lot of enemies in here, too.
I'm not loaded in yet. I'm at 90. And we're good. Okay. Alright. I've got my idea. Is there a patrol that's gone around here? God dang. Got my way in.
gotta work in the real world. Real bargains.
Oh, it will.
Now, so you say.
I do say. And when I speak, the world listens. Though I'm not surprised that someone like you can't understand that. Perhaps when Claw is complete, you can use it to finally put down the rebel insurrection you can't seem to manage. We don't tolerate failure, Mr. Stone. Is that clear?
Crystal. Sir.
Good. That's enough. Shut it down.
I'm down.
That'd be kind of hard for me to get out of this area.
Come get me, Blue. Come get me.
I'm kind of trapped in a room.
You're like 5 meters. You're like 47 meters from me, and there's nobody next to me. So just run out of there and come get me.
You see, it's not.
Oh, now
easy.
There is. No. Never mind. Now there's a little Roadrunner Terminator shit.
Yeah, it's not always easy as it looks.
Use your drone.
I'm kind of cornered into this room. I would if I knew how to use it.
They're going to kick our ass.
They're not. I got a rocket launcher. Maybe they will. Maybe they won't. Big man.
You better run out of there. You're about to get hit by a Terminator drone or get that rocket launcher out.
Grenade launch. There's one to the right of that doorway.
There's a door on your left. On your right.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Come out of that door. Come outside of that door. It's
They're
on your
all
right.
Just sitting on my left and right.
Yeah, but you got to get out of that building. You got to come outside. That's the only way I'm going to be able to help you if you can come get me.
You're
close to me. You got to come outside that door.
Benji, it's not as easy as you think it is to get out of there.
You gotta try.
I'm trying. I just have to clear this hall out.
Oh, never mind. There's a dude with a machine, with a heavy machine gun guy next to you. Yeah, he just came in through the door. Alright, come get me. Shoot the guy on the left.
That's not a person.
Alright, get me now. You got 5 seconds to get me, or else you're gonna die.
Not 5 seconds exactly.
Heal yourself, Blue.
Oh, hi. Okay, that's fine. Holy Jesus. Okay.
Get that grenade launcher.
What do you think I'm using? Not using my fist. Holy Jesus. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do then. Got an idea. I'll be brilliant here. Never mind. There's an enemy on the other roof. Nope, we're good. No, I'm not.
Blue, come get me before you die.
I'll be fine. You gotta stop worrying so much.
I could take...
I can do this. If I die once, that's kinda out of my favor. See why I wasn't freaking afraid to die there. Though I did try to take out that tank and it didn't work. That bomb did nothing to it. Okay. Who makes more of these? Before I actually really need them, then I'm gonna put is there anyone by you?
No, there's nobody next to me right now.
Actually, let's not heal you here in the open. Not a good idea. Bring you in here and then take you up a staircase. You're up. Dingy, you're up and ready.
Alright, I'm coming.
You find anything about the location of Claw? The project is massive. Somebody must know.
What I don't suggest is standing all the way up.
Any mention of Midas?
Not yet.
Go up to the roof. Very top.
Got it. Let's get moving. I'll be in touch.
Ah, yes, you had the same idea as I did.
Alright, so there's the truck. Alright. Alright, I think I'm gonna stop here for now.
Alright. Did we even complete the mission?